Nathan.
Hi.
I know you're based in Dubai in the UAE.
Yeah.
And if I'm not mistaken, we consulted more than 3 months ago.
Yeah.
So would be nice if you could just share why you reached out to us.
Okay, all right. So the starting point or the awakening point was when the doctor prescribed me to get on an insulin. I'm diabetic. So
okay.
No, that was the starting point when the doctor said that you've got to get on insulin. This is not going to get, it's not possible to manage it now with mere medications. So for some reason, I had this hunch, apprehension about getting onto insulin. I just didn't want that. So, I
good
wanted
to
wait. Sorry?
Good for you.
Yeah, I know. There was a big baggage I had for insulin. So that's where it triggered. And I said, I've got to try something else. I've got to do something which is long-term sustaining and has got nothing to do with medicine.
Great. So it's very positive to hear that. But what were your insulin levels or HbA1c, which is the standard, gold standard, should I say, for diabetics now? So what were your levels when you reached out to us?
I started with 11.5.
Wow. You're going through the roof.
Yeah. I mean, completely out of the roof, in fact.
Like Sergi Bubka, who's breaking his records every time. Pole vaulting.
Right. So, it was there then. And that was, of course, without all medications or anything and,
uh-huh.
and stuff, right? So, that was a baseline. Now, after about 3 months of us interacting and me following the...
Whatever we worked on,
it came down to 9.3. So,
9.3.
Yeah, from 11.
So in 3 months, 9.3. Well, I'm happy from 11.5 it's to 9.3. But I'm surprised it's still 9.3 and so high and it's not lower.
Yeah.
Anything you know would have contributed for it not having gone lower than what it should have been?
I'm sure it would have been much better had it not been for what's considered as to be the mother of diabetes, which is stress. There's been, considering the times that we are, I mean, there's been an awful lot of that. But I think it'll come by. It'll come by even better.
Great. So from what I understand, the last one and a half months have been highly stressful for you because
yeah.
you are a company of around 6,000 people and you've already
right.
fired about people.
You are
head of HR and you know it does
right.
it does if you care for the people it does hurt and it does stress you
right.
So I guess there it comes from there, but I'm glad you're on this journey. So have there been any other differences that you've experienced in these last 3 months? Of course stress was one, but otherwise on the professional
yes level. I mean there've been a slight perspective change in how I handle a lot of, I mean, one particular situation. So that's, of course, considering
the population.
You don't
have to speak about whatever personal, yeah.
Yeah, right. I mean, it's a little personal, but then yes, perspective change has happened through the life coaching that sessions we've had. So that's been helpful.
So when you say helpful, you mean whenever you encounter a similar situation, you handle it better or what?
Yeah, it's different now. The way I see the whole situation has changed.
Wow.
So that's been helpful.
Great. And I remember when we met, I think you were much more rounder. Still are.
Yeah, that's one shape which is not liked by people, I'm sure. But then, I've lost about 8 kgs.
Okay, that's good.
And additionally, there was a perpetual fatty liver problem that I was on medication for. That's gone off. So
fatty liver on which you were on medication is now completely clean. Doctors given the sign off.
Completely clean. Doctors taken me off medication also.
Wow, fantastic. That's a real thumbs up. Very happy to hear that. Great, great.
So that's mainly what has happened. I'm sure it's gonna
great. I just wish you well, Nathan. If there's anything else that you want to talk about, otherwise I'd be more than happy with what has happened.
I am happy to have reached out and you know I I seriously hope a lot of other people also do, because you know, medicine's not the way.
Thank you so much, Nitin, for a reaffirmation of what we have believed in always, and like to spread the word for people to learn and actually get off their medications.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much. Wishing you all the best and good health.
Thank you very much.
Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.